deep. All these are very deep.
Oh, no problem.
Do you
want
the return?
11. What do you know? First one. Wow.
Do my socks look stupid?
No. You look hip. And happy.
I do look happy.
Yeah.
Love it.
I know the measurements are right there, but it's just better for me. But oh, that's almost 12. It's okay if they hang off a little bit. Okay, so let's get...
What a banger.
Oh, I do love this song. Mm-hmm. Wow, Container Store really... That's a good jam. See, this is what we're going to run into. Everything's too deep.
Let's look in a different section.
That's what she said.
Look in a different
section. Not yours.
Oh, I was like, oh, is that supposed to be sexual?
It's delayed.
Okay. Oh, she's too deep.
What?
I just got it.
Good morning, good morning. Happy Wednesday. I guess I toast in my car and now I'm sitting on crumbs. You know that feeling of like just sitting on crunchy. That's why I can't have nice things. I got in my car today and I'm like, something smells off. And I asked Haley and she was like, I mean, it smelled worse before. And I was like, I just don't smell it anymore. I don't smell the coffee that spilled and I didn't know. So I didn't clean it up, the rotten dairy. So I got these things, resurrected them out of my office out of a pile of junk. It's time. I'm headed into a meeting for the show today. So I wanted to knock out my Container Store expedition, getting things for my closet. I'm on it. The closet is going to be so pristine and clean. I even purchased another pair of shoes today. You know, every morning I wake up, I look the shoes in the face. If they had a face where I thought it would be. And I'm like, do I need you? Or does 2008 Jen need you? And got rid of a couple more. I'm on fire and I cannot be stopped.
Yeah, coffee stains.
Ready? Yeah. Because there's like... I put the lid on!
Guys, are we sure this dishwasher's clean?
Oh.
No, it's not. It's dirty. This dishwasher's very dirty. Put everything back.
Ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I'll put it next to the dishwasher. Is that fine?
Yes, that's fine.
Can you get the freaking movie?
Then I'll check if they're clean or not, and I'll pass them to you, okay?
Clean. Like a
clean.
Dish, yes,
no,
it's clean. Like a dish assembly.
I am.
There's
a
subway
team.
If you guys like the peg system or just are interested in it, it's 10% off right now on Amazon, which I know doesn't scream like major discount. 10% is not that exciting, but it is with this because they're never on sale. They're 10% off. They have a lot of different sizes. In fact, the sizes didn't fit my drawer, so Mike had to take this out in the garage, and he just cut it for me real quick. And then the pegs, you can customize and move them around. And it basically, you put the pegs where you want to where whenever you do this, nothing shifts around. It all stays in place because of the pegs. So I have it to where you can even set the pegs up in a straight line to where lids can like stand up in the drawers. I have two. And they have been a game changer. It's never unorganized. Never. It always stays organized simply because nothing can shift around. Game changer. And I've got all this kind of stuff saved on my organizational Amazon list that I'll link. But I love these things. And kudos to my mom who showed me what they were. I'm going to put a question box here specifically for those of you who need a link for something organizational specifically. I feel like a good percentage of DMs are you guys asking for a specific link to something for organizing, which makes sense because I'm organizing and that's what I'm showing right now in stories. So if you need a link to something organizational, put it in the question box here and I will link some up tonight. Also, how are we doing on purging? I think technically today is Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Technically I'm done with 5 days of 50, but I think I'm going to do 50 again tonight. I had a busy day today. I was outside of the house majority of the day. So I'm going to be purging tonight after the kids go to bed. But I'm 100% sticking with this. Every single day of January, donating 20 or more items a day out of this house. It doesn't have to, it's not always going to be mine. I went and got some of the kids' shoes yesterday that were old and we donated those. So again, not just for you, it's anything in your house every single day of January. So if you've missed stories, we're doing the great purgatory of January. 20 items a day. You need to do it too, honestly. You guys want to keep it? All my memories? That's what I thought. I'll save it in my closet for you when you're older.
No.
Except the Mo-Licky Licky
bracelet. Is this the earring?
Yes. Front door. It crept into their living room, which is almost exactly the same. As it had been.
What? It's a chapter book. There's no pictures.
It crept into the living room, which is almost.